My dear brother and sister, the responsorial psalm proclaims that the Lord is the shepherd who brings security, peace, nourishment, and care to the divine flock. The psalm shows that the divine shepherd focuses on the present needs of flock, not just at the time of death. Those who follow the lead of the good shepherd will feast abundantly at the table of the Lord. Let's pray that psalm now.
Your response. The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Fresh and green are the pastures where he gives me repose. Near restful waters he leads me, he revives my soul.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
He guides me along the right path for the sake of his name. Though I should walk in the valley of the shadow of death, no evil would I fear, for you are with me. Your crook and your staff will give me comfort.
The Lord is my shepherd. There is nothing I shall want.
You have prepared a table before me in the sight of my foes. My head you have anointed with oil. My cup is overflowing.
The Lord is my shepherd. There is nothing I shall want.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. In the Lord's own house shall I dwell for length of days unending.
The Lord is my shepherd. There is nothing I shall want.
Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.